Well, Bobby, I guess we'll be like a friendly bet after all.